What's up, guys? Welcome. We are going to continue with our Italian playthrough. Should I call it Italian right now? Because we are playing as Italy. Oh, man, that last episode. Man, I feel ashamed. I truly do. I was not prepared. And I was absolutely looking like an idiot. We have lost so many troops because I've made so many mistakes. And I'm feeling bad about that. I really am. So, what is it that we can do? Well, what we can do right now is turn off all these forts. And the reason for it is this Italian pretender might be becoming a ruler. We'll be going back to kingdom. We'll become a monarchy. And we get a 6-2-3. No heir. And apparently we will still gain a random candidate bonus, which I find really strange, actually. Let me alter the position of my mic. Hopefully that didn't get noticed by anyone else. So I'm going to be doing this. And can I... Oh, I can't do that with this one. All of these are now off. And I've also been told this border gore is driving people insane. We will change it. We will definitely change it in the future. And just focus on getting like the Italian... all of the territory belonging to Italy. We still have to fight like Spain. But hopefully when we become a monarchy, things are not that dire. So let's continue where we are currently. This is... Wow, that is really, really sad. They are transporting 0.10. Are you kidding me? Is that everything? Oh, and I will be playing... during the peace deals, I will be playing on speed 5. Because that is something you guys wanted as well. We'll just see. Economics... Well, it's the first time that we are actually having a solid economy, so it's strange. Definitely is strange. But like I said, let's go. And let's keep you guys going all over there. We do want to have some troops in here just to make sure we can help. Especially because these do not have a general. And I'm expecting the Moroccans to be back shortly. They got 50,000 troops. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, well, we got plenty of troops as well. You go over there. And we'll just see how long we'll have to keep going with this war. You go over there. And there is a revolt. So once he is done, you go ahead and deal with them. I'm sure they are very, very close. And I'm actually considering they are going probably around this... area. I'm not sure if it's actually possible though, but we'll see. We'll see. Truce has expired with Switzerland. Now, I kind of hope that there is not going to be a coalition. You go over there. You go over there. Yeah, everyone's on the move. That general is attacking. Ah, just too late. We'll have to take it back. Is there a fortress? There's a level 1 fortress, so we don't have to bother with it. It should just go back automatically. Oh, really? Interesting. Tunisian separatists. Dude, we're here to actually give you all of that. We gain a absent merchant here. Trade power negative 10, or we lose 10 diplo. Well, let's lose the 10 diplo. Because that hardly makes any sense. Luckily, we did win this. Come on, this is a level 1, right? Okay, well, whatever. Let's go back. Let's bring it back. I kind of want my troops to be nearer, to be honest. Head on over there. Head on over there. And we'll keep these guys very, very close. Like I said, if possible, we need to make sure that we can reinforce. And... we'll be using the cannons. There's 21,000 troops. Who is going in there and is he locked? is very locked, so we'll actually assist. And I'm sure there is more. I am very sure there is more. Oh, there's 3k. That's not a problem. Let's go. Okay, we did win it this time. And they're moving back. You stay there. You stay here and move over there. Let's see what happens. So I'll be pausing a lot here, especially because I want to get familiar with higher speed gameplay. I know you guys want that. These guys can now go over here. You are unable to move due to this fort. Let's use those mill points. If we can just take these, then that is even the best option. Do these... actually, the supply limit is 31. That is not bad at all. Head over there. And we'll wait. We could take... Diplo, institution, penalty... Do we want to hold on? Is there anything I want to do? Well... We still need to get ahead of stuff, so this will definitely bring us a bit closer. We can almost take another one, so that's fine. This will go to like negative 5, so this will definitely increase. Do we want to lose... Diplomat will leave my court. I believe it's this guy. I always get confused by it. It is him. Improve relations. I kind of need him, so let's just kick him out, continue, and let's not hire him. Let's hire him. And we're just getting like 5. He sucks. He sucks so bad. Unbelievable. Can we accept your demands? Rebels will never negotiate. We are going to accept your demands. What are you? There's nothing to negotiate. Sometimes. Can we get reinforcements? No. Let's keep those inactive. And we'll wait. So what is it that we want? Now these are vassals, so they won't go. So what we want is the return course to Tunis. All of them. And this will not hurt us at all. So all of this will go to Tunis. And I would like to get... Maybe we can get... I don't care about him at all. We can conquer him. Release nations. I don't want Morocco to be extremely weak. But a lot weaker would be very nice. Like sus. Sus is kind of nice to actually have that. We'll integrate them. I'm sure that Tunis will get more cores. Actually, before we do anything, let's take a look. Is there anyone interesting that we could take? Dalmatian. Oh. That's 1, 2, 3. I think we want to release them. Yeah, definitely. Release Dalmatian. Or Dalmatian. And... Keep Tunis around, eventually integrate him. We need him against the Mamluks. If I declare war, we can actually reconquest him. It's not a lot of troops because the Ottomans have been devastating the Mamluks. The Ottomans are the scariest thing in my known universe. What I do want to do is get one guy on allies. And the other one we'll keep. So we're not going to release Sus. We are going to... Let's see. Not Sus. Go away. I'm going to take provinces belonging to Dalmatian. Spain has a claim. That's not good. I have to be careful. It's not like... Tunis as well. Yeah, Dalmatian, probably these two. Maybe I need three. These three then. I'll take those. Coalition against me. And we'll give this to Tunis. Let's see. Tunis. And I need all of that coast, because that is what we are aiming for. Tunis needs to be strong. If we... let's take a look. That's fine. And these two can actually go to Tunis. Actually, all of this can go to Tunis, right? Because especially the ones with the forts, we are currently paying for those forts. Not that it matters. We are very rich. We're doing quite well for ourselves. So these will go to Tunis. And I think that is about the maximum we can do. So the Mamluks won't like it. Trent, Venice, the Papal States, and Morocco. Wow. Really? Next up, the war against the Mamluks for the reconquest as well. And we'll see how much we can grab from them. But it's very likely the Mamluks are going to cease to exist. Which brings a lot of opportunities. Because if we vassalize the Mamluks, we have a lot of cause against the Ottomans. And would anyone be caring to help us? Ooh. Freaking scary though. Oh, well, that's not really, no. We need, how many, we're 4-on-4. And I'm thinking we might want to go back towards, we have the strong, at least two vassals, and, okay, we need two vassals, and then we can get the strong duchies, but we do want to change the majority of these. This will just give us a additional vassal. And can we do something with ideas? Like, the global trade is quite nice. Improved relations plus 50 is amazing. We have an admin, a military, and a diplo idea. And I would like to go for diplomatic ideas. Also influence at some point. Exploration would be nice, but we can't have it all. Diplomatic ideas would really help. It would really help. More diplomats, which is always a good thing. And I should probably try to get, like, religious. So we can be Protestant way more. And yeah, we'll just see when the time actually arrives. Currently, that is not near yet. We need to save up on points. And get this to 12. This needs to go to 14. Which is going to be difficult by itself. Okay, let's continue. Okay, Portugal is there again. Let's keep the game paused. So the clerisy wants 1% of land and they will gain loyalty. Oh, the nobility, the clerisy will gain influence. No. The clerisy will lose 10 influence. The nobility will gain influence. And both of these will, I think that's, I'm not going to go vote in favor. I need that influence to be as low as possible. Yeah, you are not going to attack me. I don't think so, because we would definitely kick your ass. And I'm kind of hoping that they will wait until, because currently if they attack, we would be fighting in the highlands, and that is not what we want. So this is dry lands. Let's wait until he's there. Oh yeah, he's attacking into it, huh? Go. Should be there in time. Let's go. Come on. We still got the negative one. There's going to be another reinforcement. I think we can win this. Come on, they are out of morale. We roll the 7 versus their 0. Come on, dude. We have to do this. Oh, that was very, very close. I don't like it at all. That was very, very close. Oh, that was not good at all. I don't like it. Currently, they are running low on manpower, so they actually are losing a lot of troops here. But look at this. We need 42,000. Let's see. We need to start drilling shortly. We'll take this province right now. Okay. We will leave this guy. You stay there. Yeah, I've played another game, so I'm actually clicking and dragging instead of using my middle mouse button. Okay, that siege is done as well. Fess is a damn nightmare. Is that the capital as well? Oh, it is. I'm not looking forward to that. Okay, let's wait until the majority here is split apart. See how this goes. There's another 10k coming in. I thought so. I kind of want to make sure that they don't do anything foolish. Let's see, who am I? You're quite large. You can stay over there. You can go over here. Okay, keep everyone close now. Because they definitely are trying something. But it's the second we can wipe out those armies. And there's a lot of Highlands in here, which I do not like. Don't appreciate that, of course. Who else are they fighting? Just us. Negative 128, which is okay, I guess. You go over there. Keep things close. Tunis is over there. We could aid them. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. Who else is going to move? You move over there. I think we might be too late for this. Yeah. Pull back. Just keep them over there. Keep them occupied. There's still a lot of troops there. So many casualties in this war. Oh, it's Highland. Oh, you idiot. You did it again. Oh. Well, that sucks. How can you go move over there? Yeah, figures. Everyone stay here. Don't engage. What are they there? What are they going to do? We need to get out of this war. It's way too expensive. There you go, like 1,000. It would be negative 10... just on the return here, they would accept this, so we could get out of this war, rebuild our troops. I kind of don't want to keep fighting like this, because currently we are 55,000 troops. They're 33,000 troops. In theory, we could win it, but we all know that this guy doesn't have a general. This guy didn't have a general. You need maneuverability general, actually. Move. Go there. Let's see what happens. Are we going to be in time? Actually, okay. Well, we don't need to get out of this war right now. You. Are you almost back? Yeah, what are you going to do? We need to take Fess. And we need to wait until they're gone. All of our troops need to go to Fez. It's the capital. Don't want to fight into Highlands. Are they gone? Yeah, where are you going? Wait until they move. Go. Now we go and we immediately hit that siege thing. See what they'll do. They probably will go over here. And they can easily bypass this. What a damn joke. Okay, you guys go here. You stay here as well. Yeah, he's going in. He is going for it. Let's see what will happen. Let's see if they are actually going to attack. I think they might do it. If we can grab some of these smaller stacks, and I would still be very, very okay with that. Let's move back. Let's group these guys together. We have technology over here. Let's take that. Naval battery. Sounds good. Head over there. And they always time this like the best possible damn way. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Move out. Move out, you stay over here. Everyone stay there. This is Highlands, Highlands. We would be the defenders. Actually, we have a general, right? Scorch that earth. This is mine. Okay, there's not going to be a fight. Okay, now we wait. We lose a lot of money, we'll gain 40 mil points, and we get a 40 defense, and we'll lose prestige. Let's lose the prestige, we'll wait for this guy, we'll attack into it, because we did scorch it. He is locked in, I think. Can we give it a tick? So we have a bit more morale, because morale of some of my troops are quite low. I do it again, right? Yeah, I do it again. Great. Idiot. Okay. How is this looking? I should really stop doing this. I really should stop doing this. I'm making a fool of myself, which I don't really appreciate, of course. Okay, that is slowly done. Come on, man, hurry it up, because that is also not good for my economy. Go, move. Don't be caught. Don't be caught. We'll regroup. 24,000. Well, not that I'm doing way better than this, but everyone can come back. Move back. They're over here. I want Fess. You know, this war, still, we could still force something more out of this, because we're still waiting for these rebels to actually do better. If I attack into this, well, let's wait until we get more reinforcements. And it looks like Tunis is going in. Okay, is there a way for us to get better results? Man, I feel like an idiot again. Why would you attack into this? You can actually move in now, because that would immediately stack wipe it. Well, maybe not. But I think we will definitely win this. Man, this the amount of manpower we are currently losing. We lost? No way. We lost? He's wiping down 2.2k. He won. What the hell? Okay, that's it. That's it. Everything from Tunis. Can we get money? What was it again? Shift left. They won't do anything. They would just accept this. Set those demands. Let's get out of this futile war, because I'm just making myself look bad. Everyone go back. What a joke. A few rivals. I agree. Let's go with... We moved, removed France. We were doing something with France. Morocco, he rivaled me, so rivaling him back would not be such a bad idea. Let's do the rivals of my rivals and just forget about this. Start. That was really sad. I really feel bad. Ah, man, I really underestimated the Moroccans. We need to start drilling. I don't want to send my troops in here because I'm still waiting to become a monarchy. Get rid of my mercs. I lose my ships. I actually use my ships over there. Close to enforcing demands, finally. I will accept those. Come on, just... That's what we want. We want to become a monarchy. And we will get these guys... Okay, there should be a stable government. Lose 50 admin or 10 prestige. Lose the prestige. I don't want to lose the admin because we need so much of it. And... Shift consolidate. We cannot drill in provinces that we do not own. We can send them over here. They don't have ships, right? Move them over there. Tunis is doing absolutely wonderful. They are making a lot. I want you to divert your trade, embargo my rivals, and do we... Yeah, let's make them Protestant. Let's make them Protestant. They should like that. Not really, but hey, who cares? Let's go include over here, and we are actually going to assist two of my my guys. Okay, once they're all over there, start drilling. We desperately need to drill. Do I care about Venice? No, I don't care about Venice. My liberty desire that would change the second they actually start conversion. You, I want you to protect trade. Port of Valencia 511. Go over there. Protect that. So we've got a good vessel over here, and we don't have the troops to actually fight the Mamluks. And next war, we're going to be releasing Talmashan. got to be kidding me. Noble rebels. Autonomy. Don't actually care about this. They're not wanting the release of their nation, so that is fine with me. I don't pay for it. I don't care about it. Can we get... Yeah, we need this to be at 5. Still 5 out of 7 we are currently paying for, and that's because of the rebels. How long will it take them? Occupy 15. Let's hire him. Why would I take this? Just for the more institution spread and development cost. I like the unrest actually, because this is part of that. We're just waiting here. They don't say when it actually starts, so... let's go trade efficiency. What could go wrong, right? Okay, that siege is done. I think it should be over really shortly now. They're at 49. It doesn't give us a time when this is actually done. But it is what we want. We want to become a monarch. We're losing money, so if this could go fast, then I would really appreciate it. Come on, 100%. Do it. There we go. Finally. So, we truces have been expiring, which is fine. We now get a 4-2-4 on the throne. The rebels have succeeded. And we still have Tunis. As you can see over there. But we currently are a monarch. He is 21. He's quite nice. And I think... let's take a look at our... allies, because I'm sure some of them would be willing to royal marriage me. Let's call you back, and you can go back. Royal marriage with Russia. Austria really hates me. We have Brandenburg and Great Britain. None of them is voting for me yet. There is going to be a succession war between Russia and Great Britain if I die. Let's go take a look. What do we want? We are... autocracy. I want more manpower. Then I want tax. How many cultures could I promote? With 3 out of 3, that does bring in rebels. But we'll go for the other one. We'll go with the... I think the advisor cost is usually quite nice. I don't want that. National unrest. Max absolutism. Yearly army tradition decay. Production efficiency. The state general. We would become... doesn't really change anything, the state generals. Now, this makes us... I don't know, but I like the absolutism. Government capacity, minimum autonomy in territories. How is my government capacity? I kind of like that, but I like the minimum autonomy as well. And yearly absolutism. Admin possible policies. Become a Republican? Rather not. No, definitely not. We'll go for that one. There we go. Anything else that we need to do? No, not yet. Okay, let's see how much money we can actually make. Mothball all of my forts. We can't summon a diet because we already have one. We need a church over here. We don't have the money for it. And dispute of succession is Ethiopia. That is not the most interesting way. But we'll see. Anyways, guys, I'm sorry for this episode again. Combat in Morocco was not as successful as I'd hoped. We're going to be building up our armies again. And hopefully when we reach 5, we can actually get some more recruits. There's a lot of troops that we need to get back. Oh my. So, still hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.